it's great to have a festival like this in the middle of the city. It's wonderful. Well, it's an interesting thing with Blondie that we're able to do these festivals with younger acts. I think it has something to do with what we did in the past is still sort of relevant today. Certainly things like Rapture and Heart of Glass, you know, those songs, they stood the test of time. And the legacy of the band is the music more so than anything else. In the 21st century, I think there's a big lack of rock and roll music in general. I think they should bring back Little Richard and Chuck Berry and Jerry Lee Lewis, and you know, my favorite bands are people like the Beatles and Buddy Holly, Eddie Cochran, people from the 50s, all the true rock and rollers. I don't really think there's enough of that today. There's a band called The Stripes from Ireland, a bunch of young lads, I think, that are carrying the torch for real music. That's kind of what I think. I think Jack White and Noel Gallagher are both really fantastic as well. I think any way people can get to hear music is a good thing. When I started listening to music, I listened to a speaker that was about this big in a transistor radio. It was very compressed sound. You can make that analogy to MP3s today, for instance. I think the more convenient music is to get a hold of, the better. The internet for Blondie, it's a really great tool because it enables kids, you kids out there, enables you to be able to see what the band was about back in the day. For instance, you know, you do a TV show from 20, 30 years ago, you never thought you'd see it again. Now all of a sudden, all you gotta do is press a button and it's there. Nowadays, it's all out there for everybody. I think the more convenience, the better. Except there is no privacy on stage anymore. I have a side project band called The Empty Hearts that I'm very proud of. We just released our record the beginning of August. It's called The Empty Hearts. And in France, it's available on Caroline. And, you know, it's a roots rock and roll record. I don't think there's enough of the roots of rock and roll in modern music today. I think a lot of it, it's too synthesized, too formulated, too auto-tuned. I mean, dance music is great. I loved Kraftwerk back in the day, you know, electronic music. I studied electronic music in college, but when it comes to at the end of the day, I just like a loud guitar cranked up all the way. Yeah, we're constantly recording new songs. There'll be another Blondie album. And as I said, I have this band called The Empty Hearts. It's a rock and roll record. Chris Stein has a book coming out of photography. Debbie does her acting. There's various other creative outlets that we have outside of Blondie that enable us to keep Blondie together. That's one of the main things about being in a group, you know? Peace and love to everyone out there.